Okay, children. Today in language, I will teach you D, E, and F. Okay. With the help of rangoli color. Okay. If you don't have rangoli color, then use wheat flour or rice flour to trace this small letter. Okay, first of all, I will teach you to trace D in this rangoli color. What you have to do is, first make standing line. See, like this. Standing line. Okay. Standing line. Then make half circle. Then make half circle. Becomes D. D for dot. Standing line. Now make half circle. D for drum. Standing line. Make half circle. D for door. Okay, understood? Now I will teach you E. How to dress E. Okay, first of all, make slipping line, small slipping line, small slipping line, like this. Then from here, make half circle, like this. E. E for eye. Again, slipping line, and from here make half circle. E for egg. Okay, one more time. Slipping line, and from here make a half circle. E for elephant. Okay, understood how to dress? Now we will try F. I will teach you F. Okay? How to do or trace F in this rangoli color. Okay? First of all, make standing line from downward to upward. Standing line, little bit curve. Okay? Then in middle of standing line, will do will press slipping line. ये क्या बन गया? F. Okay. First of all, standing line, curve, and slipping line. F for fan. F for fan. Standing line, from downwards to upwards, standing line, little bit curve, and slipping line. F for frog. Standing line, little bit curve, and slipping line. F for frog. Again, standing line, little bit curve, and slipping line. F for frog. Understood? You learn how to make trace D, E, and F. Okay. Now I will teach you the same thing in board. How to write in red to blue line. Okay. Now kids, we will try this in red to blue line. Okay? In your notebook. Now see, how you have to write. First of all, we will write D. I made two dots. Red to blue. Okay? Red to blue you have to write. Okay? First of all, do standing line. Standing heading line, red to blue, then make half circle. D, this is small d, D for dog. Again, standing line, half circle. D, D for drum. Standing line, half circle. D for dog. Standing line, red to blue. Okay, and half circle. D for door. Now I will teach you to write small e. Okay, small e. First of all, make slipping line between two blue lines, slipping line, and make circle. E, E for elephant. Slipping line into between two blue lines, and from here make a half circle. E for eyes. Slipping line and half circle. E for elephant. Slipping line and a half circle. E for egg. Okay, this is D, this is E. Now what comes? F. See how to write F. I am giving you two dots, red to blue. Okay, always you have to write red to blue. Now standing line, from downwards to upside, standing line, this is big curve, and slipping line is this first blue line. F for fish. Standing line, little bit curve, slipping line on first blue line. F for frog. Again, standing line from downwards to upside, little bit curve, and slipping line. F for frog. Standing line, little bit curve, and slipping line. F for fish. So you have to write this D, E, F in notebook page number 4. Okay? Very good. Do it and show it to me. Bye. Hello kids. Now, today in logic, I will teach you after, before and between numbers. Okay? Which number is this? 8. Which number? 8. Now what comes after 8? Yes. Say first of all 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. After 8? 9. So you have to write 9. Okay. Very good. Now, which number is this? 1, 3, 13. What comes after 1, 3, 13? Yes. 1, 4, 14. 1, 4, 14 comes after 1, 3, 13. Now, which number is this? 2, 4, 24. Now, what comes after 2, 4, 24? 2, 5, 25. Now, which number is this? This is 1, 9, 19. After 19, what comes? 2, 0, 20. 2, 0, 20. Okay? Now, which number is this? 2, 2, 22. What comes after 2, 2, 22? Yes, start counting, then you will come to know okay, what comes after 2, 2, 22. So, 2, 3 comes after 2, 2, 22. Which number is this? 2, 0, 20. What comes after 20? 2, 1, 20. number 11. Now, this is before number. This is before number. What comes before 2? Yes, I have fixed this, taught you. What comes before 2? 1. 1 comes before 2. And what comes before 1, 6, 16? 1, 5, 15. 1, 5, 15 comes before 1, 6, 16. What comes before 1, 2, 12? Yes. See, 1, 1, 11 comes before 1, 2, 12. Now, which number is this? 2, 5, 25. Which number comes before 2, 5, 25? Yes. 2, 4, 24 comes before 2, 5, 25. Which number is this? 1, 8, 18. What comes before 1, 8, 18? Yes. 1, 7, 70. Okay? Everybody is doing now? Very good. Now, which number is this? Which number is this? 1 by 15. What comes before 1 by 15? 1, 4, 40 comes before 1 by 15. Which number is this? 2, 3, 23. What comes before 2, 3, 23? 2. 2, 22 comes before 2, 3, 23. Now see, this is between number. Between number means the numbers which come between these number. So this is 20. What comes after 20? 21. And 22 is already written. So 21 is the between number. Now 2 for 24 is already written. What comes after 2 for 24? 2, 5, 25. And 2 is 6, 26 is already written. 2, 5, 25 is a between number. Now 2, 7, 27. What comes after 2, 7, 27? 2, 8, 28 and 2, 9, 29 is already written. So 2, 8, 28 is a between number. Now 1, 5, 15. What comes after 1, 5, 15? Yes. 1, 6, 16. 1, 7, 17 is already written. So 1, 6, 16 is a between number. Okay. Now, see, which number is this? 1, 8, 18. What comes after 1, 8, 18? 1, 9, 90. And 2, 0, 20 is already written. 1, 9, 19 is a between number. Now 1 to 12. What comes after 1 to 12? 1, 3, 13. 1, 3, 13. Okay. And 1 for 14 is already written. 1, 3, 13 is a? Yes. Between number. Okay. Now last, which number is this? 2727. Which number comes after 2727? Yes, 2828. And 2929 is already written here. 2828 is the between number. Okay, understood everyone? After number, before number, and between number. have this worksheet, na? Okay. So you have to write after numbers, before numbers, and between numbers in this worksheet. Okay. Very good. Bye.